beyond this launch, we were already in talks with Astra about future launches. And the future of this relationship is increasing that reliability and access to space for our customers, which then also will be your customers, right? Astra's goals to increase cadence and capability will also help Spaceflight offer to our customers mission management and rideshare services to a variety of orbits and timing so that it can be a little bit more on the customer's schedule.
The success of the next launch would be symbolic of our longer standing relationship with Spaceflight. That will be the first step to getting more satellites into space, providing more low-cost, reliable solutions for various satellites to get into orbit.
Flight is go. 15. 10, water on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
First motion.
First motion. Vehicle has cleared the tower.
Received.
Miko?
There's fairing separation.
Stage separation.
We have set.
And upper stage engine ignition. Yeah!
Great news to report. The payloads have started to communicate with ground stations. Our customers are calling us and indicating that satellites are alive. They're talking, which means they've been successfully deployed. We're excited to see you back here very soon for our serial number 10 flight.
See you all next time.